like this? I know someone. He lives in a village not far from here. The rebels, they take their wounded to him when they can.
How well do you know that rebel doctor?
He won't talk to the cartel. That's what you're afraid of. Don't scare him. He's the bravest guy I know. We met when I was working with the NGO. A fake NGO. He was a local guy.
And a few years and a few tons of coke left.